come up, then the inner sac, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, so we need to put in sedation and then press very hard, or till the finger go in and press the gland. Because the gland is hidden now, hidden by the swelling, this thing is swollen. The gland normally you can see, that's how I saw the drawing. But now the gland is deep in already. So it's very painful to the dog. So if you don't see, then I yell out to them, the oil yellow color one.
Don't
let
that
be out.